In recent years, for reasons that everyone knows, ties have cooled, but now, thanks to the nuclear deal, things will hopefully be able to change. It's important to respect the commitments made, since we've negotiated a nuclear deal. It's important both for the Iranians as well as the French and other countries to respect its clauses. First comes respect, then comes recovery.